So we are ready to do, okay, yeah, Roger is ready. Let's start now. Good luck, guys. And today we are going to talk about homelessness. And our presentation is our presentation will be divided into the four parts. Is about introduction, problem, solution, and conclusion. And the first, we made brief introduction about homelessness. And homelessness is described situation of an individual or family without stable permanent and appropriate housing or the immediate prospect means and reality occurring is and it is a result of the systemic or societal breeze and the lack of affordable and appropriate housing. And the global survey was attempted, and the estimate of 100 million people were homeless worldwide.
You're not sharing with me. You're just a critic.
And 100 million people were homeless worldwide. In 2022, 200 million people were estimated to be homeless. Definition of homelessness varies from country to country, and since this is typically collect to based on household, but takers don't cause the hidden homeless. This includes those living in the inadequate damage, creating in the structure known as for housing.
cause suffer with friends and family and those who relocate frequently. And then for this issue, we are going to raise up some problem and try to solve it. Why are they homeless people? Being homeless can be caused by variety factors such as being poor and not having access to cheap housing. And being unemployed and having mental issues, being addicted to drugs or experiencing domestic violence. And here we show some more painful pictures. Yeah. Homeless can have devastating impact on individual and society, lead to poor healthy outcome and mental and psycho health problems and increasing risk of assault, exploitation and abuse. Those who are homeless as also can greater risk of experiencing social isolation. And isolation may seem different from that to rebuild their life and secure stable home.
So now we are going to talk about some of the solutions that we came up with. So some of them, we provide more affordable housing for those that are in need, and we let the government provide them free health care and some income equity, so the homeless will have enough money to spend for their food, clothes, and other needs that they have. So in conclusion, being homeless, it's about how they, most people are homeless from their past experience, such as domestic violence, addiction to drugs, and other some types of mental illness. So we can prevent these by providing cheap and affordable housing and providing free health care to those that are in need. And we can give them free education to help those that are in need of the
what's this campaign called? Do you have a campaign name for
no? Company name?
Company?
Yeah.
Do you have a company name?
Like who's
So your problem, I mean your presentation is just to show us how we should combat homelessness, but there isn't like a organization or whatsoever that have like campaigns or like programs that can help them. So it's just a general idea of how to solve homelessness. Is it? It's a yes or no question. Yeah. Yes. Okay. Yeah. Okay.
More questions?
Yeah. Yes. Are you having questions? Who's funding the work?
grants funding, and some of the fundraising